Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to update pip to latest version. So let's get started. So currently the latest version of pip is 24 or 23. This is going to be the latest version. So first thing, we need to check the current version of our pip. So for doing that, just open command prompt and just type pip space hyphen hyphen version. So currently I'm having pip 22.3, and for upgrading to the latest version you are going to be running this command, which is python space hyphen m space pip install space hyphen u pip. So let me just copy this command and paste it. So this is going to be the command, and make sure that you have the proper spacing and just hit enter. So here you can see pip 24 is getting installed, and it says uninstalling the older version and installing the latest version. So after this, let me clear it and rerun pip hyphen hyphen version. And here you can see I'm having the latest version of pip, which is 24.0. So this is basically how you upgrade pip to the latest version. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in Python programming, AI tutorials. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.